is what a 45 layout looks like when it's totally complete. When you're presenting, you lay out the cards starting with 1, 2, 3, etc. Then you do the tens, hundreds, and thousands. Once you have those in place, make sure you always have a space in between each row to put the beads. So then you start with the beads in the same manner that you did the cards. 1, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. And count them out as you go, all the way through. And then of course you do the tens, hundreds, and the thousands. Once you have the entire thing complete, they should be able to tell you, this is 1, this is 1. This is 30, 1, 2, 3. This is 30. They should be able to tell exactly how many beads are next to the number. And this is called the 45 layout.